Local veteran getting a very special early Christmas present at her home, Florida Power and Light, turning her front yard into a wonderland. Angela Rozier's live in Boynton Beach. Angela.
What do you think about all of this?
I don't know. I'm speechless. I don't know what to say. I don't know. Oh my God.
You think you're at the wrong house?
When I came up, I saw police. I said, what is going on over here?
Well, I understand you deserve it.
Who did this? My family did this? Who's behind this? Who do I say thank you to? Really? Oh my.
What does this mean for you? What does this mean for you, this holiday cheer? What does it mean for you?
I'm so thankful. I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. I'm so surprised. Oh my God. I don't even know what to say. Oh my God, who do I say?
Hi, Yolanda.
Hi.
I'm Brian Olick with Florida Power and Light. We brought a lot of our Florida Power and Light elves here today to help decorate your house. You know, it's just one of those special days. As a Navy veteran, we know you spent 8 years in the Navy. We always like to pick a couple veterans this time of year. And we had help and actually recommendation from one of the local organizations, Faith, Hope, and Love Charity. Gave us your name and asked us to come along.
Chick-fil-A. They sent me
big dinner at Chick-fil-A. We've got a lot of celebrities and a lot of folks here from the local mayor's office. We've got just a lot of folks here that just wanted to thank you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Wow. You know,
we have a lot of our employees that live and work here just like you. This is our community.
Can I bring my kids? Come here, boys.
I know you've got four special
ones
here.
Yes, my baby, she's still in the car. She probably don't, she, if I take her out, she's going to freak out. She don't know. You took, where is she? She's over there.
So we took the opportunity to decorate your house in the most energy efficient Christmas lighting there is. So what you see is all of yours for now and in the future. So this time of year again, next year, you'll be able to celebrate. And you know, one more thing. We know you're still going to college and getting ready to finish up, so we took an opportunity to get you a little laptop computer as your gift.
Very, very touching night here today.
So we've got a little something over there for all the kids, too, so there's something over there for you guys, too. But before I do that, again, on behalf of all the employees at FPL, you know, the 15,000, almost 2,000 of our employees are veterans, too. So on behalf of all of them, we want to thank
Okay, that's Yolanda Thomas here. She returned home today. She's an 8-year veteran in the U.S. Navy. She returned home today to a holiday surprise. As you can see, she has four children. They also got toys. Folks from the city are here. We have volunteers from the police department. Everyone here to wish her a very, very happy holiday. Back to you guys.